A former Valley housing official in federal court today, Frances Salinas, pled not guilty to conspiracy to commit wire fraud. She's the former interim executive director for the La Jolla Housing Authority. Tonight, she's free on bond. A pretrial hearing is set for late February. Yesterday, Sylvia Garces Valdez pled not guilty. She's the former vice chair of the La Jolla Housing Authority board, accused of bribing Salinas in exchange for a public relations contract.